motherfucking socks.
Ooh.
You only popping because this ain't like Fox.
Ooh. Oh. 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 Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. Yeah. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Now let's take them high. If you're back for this video, then that means you saw my last video. So if you didn't see my last video, go watch that shit first and then go back to this one, okay? Never play yourself. Don't play yourself. What is going on, everybody on YouTube? It's your boy JYC. We are back at it again for another video. You already know what's popping over here on this video. We're about to watch DDG's diss track on Lil Yachty. From what I've been seeing on social media, if you go down Lil Yachty's Instagram page, all you see is L's in his comments and people tagging Pontiac Maine DDG. I really don't know why he's dissing him. I haven't been watching the videos like that, but from what I'm seeing, DDG gave this man Yachty an L. So what social media is telling me is that DDG gave this man an L. I don't know, you know what I mean? I'm just here to see if what the hype is about right now, feel me? I know DDG could rap, y'all know this. I wanna see what's going on in this shit, cause I wanna see how it's possible this man got a bunch of like L's being flooded into Lil Yachty's like comments and just everything. Like, this nigga's everywhere. So yeah, we gonna get right into this shit. In 3, 2, 1.
DDG, that's always.
It's DDG, I don't know no SKT. Woke up playing, you know you a fan of me.
Stupid. Hey, I did the most for the bands. Niggas can't tell me shit. No ice in the dance, swimming like fellas and shit.
Oh god, this nigga came out with the Gucci Jesus edition. Boy, I'm about to get you. Nah, let me stop.
The audio is finna drop, and I literally just wanted to get on here and let you guys know that I worked hard on this. Right. I need 500,000 views, and on top of that, I need a complete 80,000 likes. You know what I'm saying? I don't want 79,999,000 likes. 79,999 likes. You feel me? I want the 8K to complete EE. So what we gonna do is we gonna smash that like button. We gonna watch this. We gonna share this video.
Right.
I never asked y'all to share a video, but we gonna share this video.
Right.
Send it to academics.
Oh.
Send it to everybody that talks about music. Send it to everybody, because when that music video drop, it's gonna shake niggas' hearts. You understand what I'm saying? Cause I'ma have everything that I'm supposed to have in the video. You feel me? But I need you guys to let me know if you want the video. They gonna put me, I need to be on Everyday Struggle talking next to Yachty.
So send them an email, send them some tweets.
Yeah, I wanna argue with Joe Budden.
This nigga's fucking.
We're gonna make that happen. When you watch this, as I told you before, I did all the mixing and shit myself. I tried my best. You feel me? I literally tried my best. This shit's very difficult. Hat goes off to everybody who does this shit, because it is
not gonna lie, he's really talking right now.
But if this video,
I just wanted some type of backstory, but I didn't get it.
One day, 80,000 likes, then I will drop the third verse.
So apparently, this third verse
in a professional studio, meaning I will redo the song. Drop the entire song all over again, same energy with the third verse involved, and I will also put this on iTunes and Spotify.
Hold up, your boy needed a little bit more sun, you know what I mean? It's a little too dark in here. Yeah, back to the video.
Pre-taken. Without further ado, man, I'ma quit talking y'all heads off. And I'm gonna give y'all exactly what y'all came here for. Big Boat. Lil Yachty diss track.
Oh, you said Big Boat? Oh, nah, he's crazy.
SKT, DDG, that's always.
It's DDG, I don't know no SKT. Book or plan, you know you a fan of me.
He's chatting right
now. I spout and my neck look like P. You don't know me, alright, nigga, we gon' see.
Fuck Yachty.
Wait, did Yachty say he don't know who DDG is? Like, did like somebody like interview him or something like that? I don't know. He probably said something about DDG or some shit. Who knows? Back to the video though.
I ain't broke, bitch, I'm busting. Diss me back and I'ma beat your joke button. DJ Academics gon' report something.
Ooh.
Somebody tell India that I'm fucking.
That's so deep. Now he's wildin'. If you guys don't know, Lil Yachty like openly had a crush on India Love. Like, you feel me? So, nigga said somebody told India that I'm fucking. Oh shit. Nah, he's. This nigga really coming for Yachty, bro. This nigga really coming for Yachty.
You a bitch, then I collect my pain. About your album, I have nothing to say. Ooh. Take a nigga fast, take a nigga bass. Ooh. You don't know me, you gon' know me today. Ooh. Harley, 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 Harley. Yeah, I'm sorry, 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 sorry. Bitch, bitch, I'm gnarly, 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 gnarly. Shit, ain't from the D, but the Buffy's on my card. Ooh. Run, run a nigga out his motherfucking socks.
Ooh. Yo, nah. Bro, do y'all not get that?
You only poppin' because this ain't like Fox.
This nigga, y'all remember this nigga, bro? Nah. It's crazy because before I saw this video, bro, I did not know about that song 100%. I thought it was this nigga's song. Like, yo, that's crazy. This, low-key, Yachty owed this man a check, bro. If it wasn't for this nigga, bro, I don't think Yachty would be where he at right now, my nigga. Because this nigga's the reason why that nigga whole song just blew the fuck up. That's great. Damn, son. And his video was better than Lil Yachty's music video. Sensei Le Fox needs a check from Lil Yachty, bro. No funny shit. That's crazy. He dead only famous because of Sensei Le Fox. DDG got that ball, son. I don't care. That's crazy.
And from the D, but the Buffy's on my card. Run a nigga out his motherfucking socks. You only poppin' because this ain't like Fox.
That's so deep,
you don't know me, why you boosting, you should stop. You're hella ugly and your hair built like a mop.
Kinda is.
Built like some dirty ass Cheetos.
Oh.
India said you annoying like mosquitoes. Bitch, I'm popping middle finger to your ego. Tip for album, but you know it should be freedom.
Ooh.
Book a plan, you know you a fan of me. Iced out and my neck look like pee. You don't know me, alright nigga, we gon' see. I ain't lame, I ain't broke, bitch, I'm bustin'. This me back and I'ma beat your joke button.
That's fire, son.
Report something. Somebody tell
India that I'm fucking. Yeah, nigga.
Then I collect my pain. About your album, I have nothing to say.
Ooh.
You don't know me, you gon' know me today.
That's OD. It's nah, he OD. I gotta give him that, boy. Oh, yeah, they're right there. Hey, man. Yo, listen, bro. That shit was fire. There's no way in the world y'all niggas could tell me that shit was not fire, son. He dead came for y'all. Now I see why y'all niggas giving that nigga L, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. That shit was fire. Hey, man. You know. If you guys enjoyed this video, go down there and smash the like button. Comment down below. What I wanna know is, why is DDG dropping this diss track on him? What did Yachty do that pissed DDG off? If you guys know, let me know down below. As always, all my social media links are down below. Follow me on Instagram at OfficialJNYC and Twitter RealJordanCherry. If you haven't already, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you never miss when I drop a new video. Merch link is in the bio. Get you some JNYC merch. That shit will have you, you know, ready for the school year, feel me? As always, it's your boy JNYC. We are signing out. Peace.